Overview. In a big luxury automobile, electric powertrains make a lot of sense. Consider the 2024 BMW i7, which has a powerful EV powertrain that operates almost silently, adding to the sense of tranquility that luxury purchasers desire. An electric 7 Series that's worth its asking price also has a comfortable ride and a roomy cabin made of high-quality materials. With its abundance of digital displays and option for a drop-down theater system for passengers in the rear, the i7 is a car for tech-savvy buyers as well. Its main competition, the Mercedes-Benz EQS, does not have this feature. A performance-oriented M70 grade ups output to 650 horsepower and delivers a range of about 295 miles, while the i7X Drive 60 has 536 horsepower and a maximum driving range of 318 miles. Although BMW hasn't said anything yet, the eDrive 50 variant with rear-wheel drive is also available. Anything should have the longest driving range of the group. Those range figures are sufficient to compete with rivals like the Tesla Model S and the Porsche Taycan, none of which provide the kind of sybaritic luxury that the i7 delivers. Updates for 2024. The 650 horsepower M70 and 449 horsepower eDrive 50 variants from BMW have been added to the i7's portfolio for 2024. The large car is expected to reach 60 miles per hour in only 3.5 seconds thanks to its more potent electric drivetrain, which also boasts a 295-mile range between charges. Although the eDrive 50 has a single, rear-mounted engine, BMW hasn't yet provided estimations for its performance or range. Other than that, we anticipate that the i7 won't undergo any significant modifications in the coming year. We advise sticking with the xDrive 60 variant unless you anticipate being challenged to an impromptu drag race at every stoplight. It still has a lot of zip, thanks to its 536 horsepower power plant and includes a lot of appealing amenities as standard. Similar to the gasoline-powered 7 Series, the i7 is a limo-like luxury sedan that can be customized with the executive lounge package to pamper passengers in the back seats. We'd suggest that package since it adds a lot of goodies that make up for its high price, such luxurious, reclining back seats with massages. Interior. The i7 enjoys the same roomy, opulent, and upmarket interior as the gasoline-powered 7 Series because they were created together. The i7 boasts a plethora of high-tech convenience features in addition to luxury, giving it a competitive edge over rivals like the Mercedes-Benz EQS and the Tesla Model S. Both the front and back seats provide plenty of space, and the entire inside is lined with high-quality materials. Your rear seat guests will enjoy power-adjustable reclining chairs, a wireless smartphone charging station, and extra plush headrests if you choose the executive lounge option. Although there is plenty of trunk capacity, there is a useful rear seat pass-through function if you need to transport longer things. The i7 adopts the 9 SUV's digital dashboard, which has substantial floating digital gauge and multimedia panels. The two screens, which are sandwiched together beneath a single pane of glass, provide a clear view of the entertainment elements and driving statistics. Additionally, a rear seat entertainment system with a huge 31.3-inch screen that descends from the ceiling is an option. This system uses the car's 5G cellular connection to access streaming sites like Netflix, Hulu, and YouTube. Engine. Similar to the brand's EV SUV, the 9, all-wheel drive i7S employ an electric drivetrain with two motors, one driving each axle and producing a total 536 horsepower. The i7X Drive 60 reached 60 miles per hour during our testing in 4.1 seconds. The M70 variant, which has greater power, cranks up the heat to 650 horsepower. The 449 horsepower eDrive 50 variant with rear-wheel drive will probably perform significantly less well. Although the i7's handling is surprisingly nimble for a big sedan, consumers seeking sports sedan handling won't be drawn to it. When we took it for a first test drive, we noticed that it had a very smooth ride and a quiet interior, which would appeal to those looking for a comfortable and opulent experience. If you'd prefer a gasoline-powered 7 Series, one is still available. We review that model separately. On its standard 19-inch wheels, the i7X Drive 60 offers an estimated driving range of 318 miles per charge, but with the larger and more attractive 20 and 21-inch wheels, the sedan's driving range drops. On our highway fuel economy test route, we managed to squeeze 260 miles out of our xDrive 60 test vehicle, which rolled on 21-inch wheels. The EPA hasn't released an official estimate yet for the eDrive 50 or M70 models, but BMW claims the latter should come in around 295 miles per charge. The car's enormous 101.7 kilowatt-hour battery pack can be connected to DC fast charging stations, and it is claimed that doing so may increase the vehicle's driving range by 80 miles in just 10 minutes. Speaking of charging, every new i7 from BMW comes with 3 years of cost-free 30-minute sessions at Electrify America charging stations. The i7X Drive 60 is expected to get up to 87 mph in the city and 92 mph on the highway, according to the EPA. The eDrive 50 should have somewhat higher numbers, whereas the M70 should have slightly lower values.